organization, they choose a theme. And this year's theme is the Tolai. Tolai means bridge. And their slogan is bridging the gap between the nannies and the manunkles. So the nannies is the children, and the manunkles is the elders. So in this case, we are that bridge. It is our responsibility and duty to teach the kids what our elders have taught us so that our culture will remain alive.
Great to see the culture and the people and the gathering of the food and camaraderie between everyone. Everyone is so nice. It's a beautiful day.
I'm feeling good. I get to be surrounded by our family and friends. So celebrating Guam's liberation is a good feeling.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Welcome.
Beep!